What made Flora Sandes an exceptional soldier? Born in 1876, she defied all gender norms by joining the Serbian army. She fought in World War I, displaying unparalleled bravery and resilience. Wounded in action, she refused to leave the front lines, inspiring her comrades. Her unwavering dedication and remarkable skills earned her the rank of sergeant. Flora Sandes, a trailblazer, a symbol of courage, and an extraordinary soldier.